Now that Riot released the Pro Wheel stream, or whatever it's called, I'll be streaming much more, because I see no point of not streaming anymore, since everyone can see how you play anyway. It's like one of the worst things that Riot could do to pro players that are good, but...